High Mountain. Here we go. Check it out. What do I need to do?
Journey with me, and I shall show you the might of High Mountain.
You're gonna show me the might of High Mountain. So I gotta go to Thunder Totem. Thunder Totem. I'll see you. Well, I mean, you guys are gonna be here this whole time, but I'll see them there. Whoever this dude is, War Bravo Oro, aka Johnny Bravo. Boy, Johnny Bravo! Wait, it is Sunday. Oh, they raid early on Sunday, fam. Oh, snap. I forget about that. They always raid early on Sunday. But for those of you tuning in, since we're not really doing much except flying through Duramar, we have completed Sorumheim, Azuna, and Velshra. All exploration and all questing. Every quest and exploration thing is completed in all three of those zones. About to do the exact same thing in High Mountain. Now I know for a fact, through High Mountain, I'm going to hit level 110. When? I don't know. Halfway through? 25% through? 75% through? I don't know. But no matter what, I'm going to complete the zone. So, hopefully I can complete it today. I don't think so. This is one of the longest zones in fact, I'm pretty sure it is the longest zone, because the only zone I never did was Velshra. I did a little bit of Azuna, and Stormheim was also very long. So these two were the longest zones. I went Stormheim first because I liked it better than High Mountain, and Azuna and Velshra I wanted to do because I didn't really alpha or beta. So with that being said, Stormheim, Azuna, Velshra completed. High Mountain's going to be completed next. Even if we hit level 110, it is going to be completed. We got these three locations that I haven't been to, which is Broken Shore, Ayavashara, Duramar. The Ayavashara here, I mean, that's in Azuna. Okay, so if I go to Azuna, I can't really go there. So, what is that Ayavashara? Don't know. If you guys do know, let me know. Hit me up. So, I do know this is a new intro into High Mountain. You used to not go straight to Thunder Totem. It was somewhere down here that we would go to, and it'd take us there, or it might have been Sylvan Falls. I don't know, but it was definitely never straight here. Now that we're here, I got a lot to check out. So,
welcome, champion, to Thunder Totem. In better days, we would have warriors from the Blood Totem tribe, or eagle riders from the Skyhorn tribe. Today, we are so few. Keep a kobold out. Ah, greetings, champion.
So what do you need me to do, fam? Going down here, the elevator?
Elevator? We'll take you into the Sacred Hall of Chieftains, where Mela High Mountain awaits you.
Alright. Time to take it. I'm gonna take it well, fam. The flying hellfish, you're freaking still alive. I didn't know that. Is this platform gonna take me? Alright. Aw, you can't freaking mount inside here. Sucks. Alright, now that we're here. I know it's pretty epic when you finish this place.
Daughter of the late High Chieftain Lon, and I.
Nothing really here. And this is where you end it, is in here, so. Alright, not too much going on here. Go this way. Path of Water. Earth Mother's Bounty. Trying to figure out what's going on. And not what I wanted to do, I didn't want to go in there. Most of the. Yeah, no. Those are higher up grounds and all the lower paths to get out, so I'm gonna go here and go left. Oh, there's a vendor here. I'm more interested.
Do you feel the change in the wind? Together, we are high mountain.
So many just random NPCs. Something that goes over here. Oh, I know this quest. Why am I doing this quest first, though? Makes no sense. So, yeah, that's Leroy. Leroy! We're Leroying hard right now, fam. Oh man, I thought I Leroyed harder than that. But I want to keep everything here, so. Yeah. Pull everything. But keep everything right here. That's our plan. That's our plans, guys. Got one more to go. What is this? Poison fort destroyed. Didn't in poison, but I can deal with that. Guess I can deal with it. Do I have to kill these big dudes? Yeah, I do. Alright, let's bring you two together. That's done, and we got two of these guys to kill. Gotta get the bug spray from that guy over there that's on the dock. Over there. Curtain's so bad right now. Douse spam. AoE pet. AoE. Alright, I'm gonna turn this off. We're gonna kill this guy. I have pets up still. Nope, I do not. Alright, that quest is completed. Where do we get this bug spray though? How did I get here without pulling? That was weird. Alright, we got freaking imps coming out for AoE. AoE madness. And we got dogs and more imps. This isn't for AoE though. This is for freaking Thalkiel's consumption. Not gonna reapply Doom. Dead by that time. These guys are barely dying. Bug sprayer. And all the quests are done. High Mountain pisses me off. There's so much there.
The river provides.
Ooh! 775 feet and 775 trinket. Int haste. Oh no, I don't need that. This I could use. Crit mastery too.
May the Earth Mother flow you in the right direction. The river provides. Beware the deep places of the earth. Earth Mother watch over you.
Meet with someone. I believe he's down south. Yeah.
White water wash before it is too late.
Yeah, he's over here. I know exactly what. Well, I've done all of High Mountain. Nope.
Well met.
Really? Bonus objective. Why can't I do this mounted? Oh wait, no, I gotta kick him in the door. I am dumb. You kill that. I'm gonna put this back in it over water. So we don't like, I mean, we like the carps. Carps are cool. Carps aren't mean. Alright, good to know. Quest there somewhere. Who the hell's saying that? Oh, this guy. Why is this guy doing bits? Alright. So I want to go grab these quests though. Get over there. I want to grab some quests. There's a lot to do in the middle island. Example. This. Fishy. Double kills. You. What did you want me to do? Find something? Got you back, bro. I got you back. I'll find whatever you need to find. There's a... Okay, I just finished a quest. Done. I believe whatever that guy was spewing at these things, I've got to go get that quest. He... Why'd I walk in though? This is all the Tauren have been released. You guys are all free, fam. Oh, she had a quest for me.
The river provides.
What do you want me to do? Jog bar sprayed. That's what I thought. Go to the opposite side. Pretty people over here.
These are drug bar rocks. Drug bar stones.
Why are we spraying them is my question. And what are we spraying them with? My foot hurt. Drag bar over here. Spray both at the same damn time? Oh wait, no, I only got one. Damn, damn, I only got one. What is this nonsense? Here we go. Can you only do one at a time, or did I just not hit both of them? That's the question. That's the question we gotta ask ourselves. We'll find out right now, because now I'll force myself to do it. Yep, alright, you can do them both at the same time. You're gonna be pulled as well, just because I feel like it. Bounce everything off of you again because I feel like it. Alright, cool. That, I need that. Last one. Good thing you ran into that. Otherwise, I would not have marked you. Would have been where I'm marking you with. Alright, I'm sure what a strider it is, and my bonus objective it as well. Go down here, and quest. Oh, way down there. Oh, that's the guy from the boat, I'm assuming. That goes into Velshara. What do you want me to do? Alright, take it. Yeah, that goes into Velshara, so that's just you water right there. As you get Velshara is right there, that's water.
Speak up. My ears aren't what they used to be.
775 gloves, and we got him propped. 785
is to the west. Meet me there when you can.
Alrighty, I will. Now we're going into a cave and do some more questing. There's so much questing to do, guys. I do apologize for this.
Earth Mother, watch over you. Let's go. This moisture makes my joints hurt. Make it snappy.
I will. I will. Quickly as possible. What is this? So we need getting crystal stuff. What's the other quest? Drogbar Fury's Lane? Yeah. I'm assuming they're gonna be up top. Yeah, there they are. Looks, that's a nice leeway spot right there. I can pull a lot of them right there. Whatever just gave me speed, I like that. Now I'm gonna leeway hard. Get sauce. I mean, should I have done that? I don't know. We'll find out. I just pulled a shit ton of stuff. It wasn't that difficult. Can't really do much. I couldn't really do much there at all. They died pretty easily. Empowered crystals, I got that from them as well. Pretty simple. Where is he? That way. Find this guy named Gelmog. Up here to the left. Good. Why is there so many of these creatures? Oh yes, they're all helping. Sweet. Gonna be an easy one, I think. Yeah. Died. I have an issue. I got things attacking and I can't move. I can't move, dude.
Let's go. This moisture makes my joints hurt. Make it snappy.
Wait, what is going on here? I can't kill anything. I can't. There we go. Everything was evading. That was weird. Here we go again with the sun. My pet keeps going away. Oh, did I not get the cast off? That was a weird death. I didn't like that. kind of heal up. Get some nice quick heals in. This guy was not easy to kill. Alright, so 775. Summoner's prowess, increase the haste and health. Both fires. Open link increases this. Go ahead and equip. Now we're back up top. Nice. We're out of this place. Damn it. Oh, I can go there. Where I was. Yep. Alright, cool. Speed boost. Speed boost over here. Where's the speed boost? How do you get the speed boost? Yeah. These guys. Sweetness. Alright, two quests to do. One's with this guy that has me carrying a freaking basket. Slightly to my left. The other one's back over there. There he is. He's the other caveman. The guy that was on a boat. Looking for something special? 785. Crit mastery. Goodbye. The back piece. You don't really need me doing anything. Oh, we're done. Really anything to do at all. Just getting upgrade after upgrade, and I'm loving it. The darkness gonna take you. What I really hate about high mountains, the north, up north, all that. So much questing up there, it's not even fun. Bird. Not anything. But this is where you're supposed to come in. So I'm gonna go grab this flight path. I'm gonna go grab this flight path because this is where you were supposed to be back in Alpha Day. But you don't come this way anymore. That goes to Azuna. Oh no, that goes to Belshira. That goes to up north. Stone. So Velshara, and that's up north. Don't need anything to do that. Trying to complete as much as down here as possible before we move up north. Next up, we got this stuff, and it's more cave work, if I'm not mistaken. Nothing really.
Speak up. My ears aren't what they used to be.
Okay.
What brings you here? Hounds be at your back.
How do I freaking evacuate you guys if you don't evacuate it? Fuck is it? Oh. Didn't see that. Gotta evacuate these guys. Why are we evacuating? What's gonna happen here? Place is done. And let's just go grab the two that were just chilling up here. And if anybody else wants to fool and come with me, be evacuated. If not, then you kind of suck. We're almost up at 110, boys. We're not even gonna get anywhere near doing quests here. Ooh, they're coming out of the caves, like I said.
By this hammer, I claim this mountain.
Hammer did some bit.
I knew you would come. Spirits guide you.
Something over here then.
Thank you for the rescue. I will see if any of the other Wargraves survive the attack.
Why'd all the smart people get trapped? People that are important. Why the fuck are they evading me? Pat, bring him out here. Pat, hurry up and get out here. Yeah, there's a shivating thing. Two up here. I can't kill them, but we're gonna rescue completely. I can see that you're trying to. You're not going to. Why'd you have to stop me from summoning my dogs?
You have my thanks, champion. We're taking the mountain.
Just need one, bam. There we go. Now we can do bit. Now we can do bit. Everything's gonna melt. Everything melts when I get all my demons out. That'd be one. Yeah.
I need to get closer.
Coming down or what? I didn't need you a bit, so I got Thalkiel on my side now.
Ah, greetings, champion.
Side here, we got Dogbar Slay in a different time. We're Shaman. That wasn't a nice stun. So glad we got freaking maps for the caves. Without maps, caves are almost impossible. I mean, they're just annoying. They're not impossible. Caves are pretty much every. Almost, there's a lot of caves that are very similar to each other in Warcraft. I mean, if you guys are gonna respawn that quickly, then sure. I'm down. Yeah. Alright, let's kill these two quick. That was... Why didn't you spawn when I need you, bro? Why are you back here? You could have came to me. And I bet you were killing the bad dude next. Yep, of course we are. Oh, okay, no, it cleared its place. Alright, that's good. Now we're gonna kill the bad guy, I think. This?
Dog rule the Undercade. Come down here. My Underking. This one still lives. I want this Shangrun here to tell the others. Tell them their doom will come once I master.
I just gotta leave. Eh. Hope I don't have to fight anything. I think I just leave. I don't gotta worry about nothing. I don't worry about nothing. I don't worry about nothing. I don't want. High Mountain, though, boys. One of the freaking most. Known. A hammock trap, yeah, yeah, mutual. Warden. Still can't mount. Go. Nope. Back to the city we go. What's down here, though? Down. Bend over, look. Oh, just pleasure and randomness. There's nothing. Good, good. Typically fall to your death. So, nothing here. A commonly engaged by guild. They do. Oh, they're doing mythic. Doing the mythic anomaly. Automatic. What boss is that? Old. Second boss. So they've killed Sky.
I serve the descendants of home.
775 ring, crit versatility though, and 775 braces. That's braces. Mastery. Yeah, that's the bad. Ooh, and we got it. We got it.
May the ancestors
when
watch over the
stole
provides.
The hammer of Kazgaroth, he did so right in front of myself and the other chieftains.
Taking you back.
Our last high chieftain, Ulan, tried to stop him and was slain. Mela may have picked those two.
So all of this is now done. All of this is complete. Little tiny section done. We got the rest of High Mountain to do. Follow me. Almost level 110, guys. I don't know what to say, but we are going to complete High Mountain. Before we do anything else. I want to complete all the quests in here. Where do I take you? I'm here.
We should be safe now. Come, let us speak with Mela.
We going in here? Yeah, fam. Wait, why are you mounted? What the hell? What kind of mount you got that lets you go inside buildings?
Jail, you have returned. Thank the spirits.
Mela,
child, the Underking has destroyed River.
Thank me, bro.
Destroyed? We shall reclaim the hammer.
Alright, so, wait, I'm out, gotta go to the back. Go to the back, oh, wait. Wait, whoa, what the fuck's this guy's problem? Leave me alone, fam. Hey, no, I wasn't attacking like that. Aw, oh, what a douche. What a douche, bro. What a douche. Douche and a half, fam.
Spirits guide you.
Cool. What are we doing?
I will tell you the story of Hone High Mountain.
Cinematics. We all love them. Teaches us so much stuff.
For generations, the Tauren of this mountain fought. Countless lives.
I love Tauren, man. They're so unique.
Were lost. Once, upon returning from such a battle.
Assuming that should have been in the black part borders on the
slaughtered by a previously bottom. Unknown foe.
Who's the unknown foe, the Legion?
Battling his grief, Hone spoke with the leaders of the remaining tribes. He convinced them to unite under one banner to oppose this new threat.
This is kind of slow, but I don't mind it.
And now you will bear witness to Hone's trials.
Okay, so we just got freaking teleported. We got instant health, because now there's people here. Oh, outside. Did the... Go far right. What is this? Fix this up. I want to go up. But for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in. Got any questions, let me know. And I'll be sure to answer. Or you just want to say something, I'll be sure to answer as soon as possible. Anyways, but we are live streaming hashtag Legendary Returns. I think this might be the last weekend of hashtag Legendary Returns, guys. No lie. This might be the last weekend of hashtag Legendary Returns. Because we got to finish leveling, which was the whole part of the series. But I'm also going to finish High Mountain within hashtag Legendary Returns. Before, wait. Okay, it's up top. Yeah, I'm gonna finish High Mountain. Well, there is just
High Mountain stands. Beware the deep places.
This I'd like to heal. I'm looking for.
Ride the winds.
Not looking for a nut. Not looking for a nut.
Greetings, traveler. Beware the deep places.
Take me down there. Something over. Return to this lady as himself. Here you go get some more, fam. Easy quest. Go this way. We got a high. Okay, so this is the yeah, it is. Alright, cool. Herbalism.
High Mountain stands.
Have you come to trade?
High Mountain stands.
I have just.
Alright, a lot of useless. I hope you're not doing the same quest as me, fam. Good. Wait, why is this one running on its own? This one's just, I'm not doing anything except turning. Oh, they wiped that 14% on freaking mythic chronomatic anomaly. That sucks. They're gonna get it down today. They're doing bits. My guild's been doing work lately. Got one more to go. We're almost level 110. That kind of, I'm actually upset about that. I wanted to do more of High Mountain before I leveled up, so I'm not questing. But, kind of not questing. There's always a reason to question. So what's over here? Oh, that just takes me down. That takes me into the mountain. Yeah, there's a cave here. That takes me. Not going that way, yeah. But however, I need. Ooh, almost freaking ran. Why does Thunder Totem have its own chat? Is this a major city for anybody? Number two.
What has the wind brought? Look to the skies.
Done with you. However, there is a quest. Where is it? The weird one. Yeah, I don't know where this quest is. Down here? I didn't remember seeing a quest down there. Yeah, Thunder Totem is attacked. That was great. Damn it, it's up top. What? Gotta wait now. Well, my guild's gonna be happy when I level up. I know that. In here. Oh my gosh. I didn't even know. This did.
Greetings, traveler.
Where did you go? Okay. Someone? See? I don't know. Find something water wise. Go this way. Check where this right path goes. Something over here is a traveling tree. Aw, what? Freaking treasure. Someone hunting their treasure today. Nothing. Ooh, okay, okay, okay. Alright, fam, what is this? Equip a war harness. Back. I want to try this out. Do? I don't know. Wearing a blood totem war harness. Wait, I can't go. I don't want to go. Yeah, I don't want to go that way. I'm trying to go. Yeah? Yeah. There, moves. Could have just went over that other bridge. But I didn't. Yeah. Pretty damn important and big building, but nothing.
High mountain stands.
What do you want me to do?
Ride the winds.
What am I doing here, fam? In the cave? Cave I go. Let's work together, bro. Both get credits on these kills. Let's do them together. Aw, oh, man, to get no freaking cave map on. No cave map. Gotta kill the big guy in the back, though. Bam. Yes, thank you. It's a 101 dwarf hunter. I don't know. Kill him. Yeah, I'm killing him. That's just how I roll. I'm sorry, but I'm killing you, fam. 3, 2, 1, you are done. Peace, Brody! Yeah, I kill a lion, dude. I'm so cool. Payback for the times that you guys just kill me. You're level 110, guys. No, same thing. There's another freaking treasure chest. That Alliance player is not having fun either. He has a long way to run back. Hurry up and reset. Oh, you got a bit of health. Got you, man. Please, some of them respawn while we're on our way. Don't feel like going down there. Could be some outside. Catch me outside. Catch me outside, how about that? Tell me outside, how about that? Tell him out good. Cash him out good. Yeah. Out to outside, how about that? Cash me outside, how about that? Okay, I'm done. Sweet. The river provides. Okay, 775. Definitely an upgrade off of that. Definitely take the waste. Together, and we got upgraded waste. Sweet. Oh, this is kind of... that's cool. I like that. Down there. Gotta make our way down. Gotta make our way down, 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 down. Okay, my guild just failed. Much worse than what they were doing. Musha's here. Arch hand crystal. Wrap with mountain tribe. You got a crystal in the middle of freaking nowhere. Oh wait, what the hell? I was about to say, a crystal in the middle of nowhere didn't seem pretty fishy. Peace. Fun for show. Especially with how big it is.
Traveler,
Bottle of air spark. Got it. Out here, fam. I can mount back up. Side we go, and it up. Nothing in here. Oh, yeah, there is. Guy in the back. What the hell is this guy doing? I feel like just standing in front of him. Oh. Uh-oh. You're gonna die, fam. Greetings, outsider. Beat 25 Legion. Okay. Whatever this is. Wait, what the hell?
Home was the strongest of champions and first of our tribe. At the call of Crassus, he defied the Legion and defeated many demons with the Eagles.
Oh, I just flash and gash, fam. Yeah, this is easier than it freaking was on Alpha, I will tell you that much. This was a disaster on Alpha. Feels like Genji. Genji when he's in freaking Bankai form, he's the ultimate. Aw man, cooldowns, man. Wait, did they not kill him? That. They were probably close too. Hey, stop charging them. There we go. Alright, you don't need to roar every damn time we charge. I'm just using it so you can actually move your feet, bro. Umbroheem.
Home sought Ekaro, a beast injured in combat with many demons. Malfurion Storm Rage eagerly awaited the arrival of Home and his Tauren reinforcements.
Oh wait, Scenarios. He's back. This makes no sense now.
People shall forever have my favor. Even the Lord of the Forest, Cenarius, recognized
that's someone else. Greatness.
He bestowed him with a blessing that we carry with us to this day. The Horns of Ekaro.
What are we doing?
Malfurion work to bring reinforcements from a verdant realm beyond the borders of physical.
I'm just gonna go freaking ham then. Gonna go freaking ham, fam. Going ham, fam. Just going ham, fam. Just going ham, fam. Genji mode. Going Genji mode. Genji mode. This is good. This is how bonus objectives should be. This is how bonus objectives should be. That was easy. A nice heal. Almost level one.
Home, it is good to see you on this field of battle.
This demon you will fall to the eagle spear, Shadow Song. Play with your imps, my Shadow Song had one last favor to ask of Home. Defeat the Lord of the Nathrezim, Tychondrius. With his defeat,
already dead.
the attack on Ashara would fail, and balance could be restored.
Go away. If I could kill Tychondrius, I would. Here we go. Oh shit. Got a shit ton of stuff. Yo, this was almost impossible to do on Alpha, I'll tell you guys that. Tychondrius had 50 million health, and our guy did no damage with his wild cleat, with a wild carb. He could only good luck with a crew charge, and oh my gosh, just disaster. It took me an hour and a half to see. But...
I'll cast Tychondrius out of this world with the Eagle Spear. He returned to his home after the War of the Ancients.
The Eagle Spear, guys. I'll never do that again. That was quick. This actually took an hour and a half just to do the Tychondrius fight back in the day. Sweet. 779. No. 779. Beastmaster, yeah, take this. Get a proc. If we get a proc. Again, if we get a proc. Got a proc.
Spirits guide you. I will await you in the lodge on the southwestern bluff. I advise against delay.
I do stay quiet.
Beware the deep places of the earth.
What do you, why are you guys just making me freaking grab things? I grab things all the time. My foot is so sweaty. Bad. Got a freaking wrap on it. Alright, let's go up top. I gotta go do, I gotta go do that one quest. Reuniting. Cool. That, in fact, that might even level me up. Here.
May the eternal sun shine upon you. Be careful.
Hey, Ethel.
I am just leaving.
Do this now. Hey. Why is there a drum out here? What's in this cave? Probably treasure. Definitely. Why are we, what, am I stealing or what? Am I stealing decorations, fam? Better not be stealing decorations. Alright, so I got the larges in it. Can't find small. Don't know it.
I have just the thing for you. The river provides.
I think I gotta escort you. Oh man, you dropped the smalls. And I don't have a pet. What wonderful timing. Gonna say, it looked like he was carrying a freaking drum. Are we going? What the fuck? This quest is pissing me off. I don't know what to do. Serious? I have to do this the whole way. Oh my gosh, guys, this quest. Wait, what the fuck? At least she can kill things or get things out of her way. Pretty OP in that sense. However, she is very... I love how all the freaking guards just come in. Thanks. Thanks, fam. Guards are just me. Got you. Follow me. I'm at best. Best. Wait, oh, I need to be unmounted off. Are you serious? Where the hell did you go? I'm trying. What are you doing? Well, what? I'm pissed off. What type of quest is this? I am like 2 seconds away from level 110. I'm 2 seconds away from 110 and you are stopping me from doing it. Blizzard, what was going through your mind on this quest? You see him now, yeah? See them? Good? Yay! Why are we crying? Oh, yes, I'm done with that. That was... about to level up. I have a soul stone, I don't care. Fuck this shit, I'm out! Here we go. Damn straight, son. So, what did we just do? Honor talent, level 110, stuff. Now we get honor talent. Nice. Hey, so we just got Gladiator's Medallion. Do I get that in here? No? How do I get Gladiator's Medallion? What the fuck is it? Do I get Gladiator's? Probably only comes in. What is this? Uniting the Isles. There are a great number of factions broken out. We must unite them if we want to stand a chance. Legion, earn at least friendly with the faction. Unlock world class and fight masters with so request a pick up to the fight master. Boom, broken out. So we're doing Nightfallen in Suramar. What else is going on here? The request. Okay. Don't really see too much. Done here. Oh. Oh man, you just got me from. Oh, we are level 110 now. Duramar, random dungeon, world quest, and I. Good to know I'm not really missing out on anything. But, I mean, we just finished a series. We just absolutely, literally, right now, just finished hashtag Legendary Returns. But I'm going to finish High Mountain, because it's the last zone that we're in. And then we will be done with the series. So, got a couple more episodes to go. Not too sure how long we're going to be High Mountain for, but probably a couple more episodes. Then the official ending of this series will be done. And this has been a freaking blast, I gotta say. We've been going at it for a long time now. Here we go.
I knew
to be out
come.
There searching for the hammer. Tradition can wait.
Those two there.
No rush, champion.
This is the main class.
Just in the middle of a field of enemies. I am sure nothing bad could possibly happen.
The fuck? Said nothing bad can happen. Oh, are we going, fam, or are we going, fam?
No rush, champion. We are just in the middle of a field of enemies. I am sure nothing
bad. Hurry up, bro. You just told me that. Do I have to be with you? Yeah, I don't like these, oh my, piss off, but passive. Going to another cave. Thought about that.
For home, the war of the ancients did not end at the Well of Eternity. With the Legion defeated, he focused on the monster that got away.
Yay, Path of Hue, or Hone. Accuin, here we go.
Vault of Neltharion, or as the world came to know him,
Deathwing. Pretty cool.
Stand your ground, war braves.
Wait, no way. Haha. That's really cool. Do I get the float nicely? Just in case I don't get the float nicely. Just in case. I mean, I guess that works too. I didn't know how deep that agua was.
I serve the descendants of Hulk.
What's going on here? What are we trying to do? Vision of Gale. Over here. This is. Oh, we can mount! Alright, cool. Don't know where this Vision of Gale is. Find a vision. Oh, it's down there, you fucker.
alone be strapped into that worm's hide. No weapon of mortal make can penetrate these metal plates. Then we must find weapons not made by mortals. Igrul, is there any tool or trinket that Deathwing kept from your people? Something he would not trust you to touch?
I may know of something.
Alright, that's about it. Next one was where I just was.
This is a Titan awakened. What lies beyond?
A hammer. Deathwing eats any of my people who get near it.
A lot of old school stuff going on right now. I don't have any scorpions. I don't know what the scorpions are.
Enough stalling. We must slay the beast and set my people free.
Yeah, I don't have anything. Pop everything. I don't know how long this is going to take. And the quicker we're doing this, the better. And we do got some help from some other players in the area. I do see a druid. It is a tool. I'm sitting in it. Sitting in it. And I believe next week, start freaking raiding with Yo too. Might carry me if they do some cool stuff. A complete. Don't know what the point of that was. 783, no crit mastery. Take the finger. If it gets proc, I can use it. If not, it's bad. So hold,
never back down. No matter the enemy.
History is forged by the hearts of heroes, child. This is the truth your father wanted you to see. Our people.
Wait, wrong path. Wrong freaking path. Then.
One with the strength and courage to face any obstacle. Qualities you have proven to possess.
They're total different. What is this?
We should destroy them now.
This is a secret passed from High Chieftain to High Chieftain since the day Hulm banished Deathwing. Way to deal with
corruption. So much story and so much lore in High Mountain, though. We have to kill all three. That's going to be kind of a pity. Done. Next one, I'll proc my and he gets to jump in halfway. I've already finished it.
Just a little longer. One of the eggs is starting to hatch.
Everything's getting proc here. That should be it.
Survived. Such a small thing. And with little black horns, I shall call you Ebonhorn.
Oh!
So it was that Hulm's mercy gained the allegiance of his family's oldest ally, me.
Oh, wow, that's freaking cute. That's cool, dude. Oh, my.
Of what happens, I serve the High Chieftain.
That is amazing.
It gives me great honor to say this next part. Mela High Mountain, I hereby pronounce you.
Oh my gosh, dude, this is amazing.
Long may you stand.
I want to hear what she says. You gonna respond? Ah, you boy. But that was cool. That was really freaking cool. You learned so much right there. I want to go this way. I don't know what to do. The slave and... What is this? I hope it doesn't take me too far from where to go. Oh, I think I'm going the correct way, because there's a quest over here. Yeah, I went the correct way. I did not know that. I don't think you can go the other way anyway. Cool.
We shall reclaim the hammer.
So 793. That's 793. So that one's fire, this one's shadow. This is Doom of Azeroth, dealt by Doom, and this piece is chance of Shadow Bolt. Let's go ahead and take that.
Together, we are high mountain.
Equip that in place. Keep going back to Shadow Bolt. Is that it? Alright, cool. That is it. So all of this is completed. Let's go back to Thunder Totem.
It is a day for flying. Beware the deep places.
Got a lot of work to do in High Mountain, but eventually, once we have completed High Mountain, will be done. And I... Pacific. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5. First, I want to complete this. Down there. Gotta go downtown, fam. Gotta go downtown, fam. Oh, real quick. Okay, that sergeant's freaking raiding rank. Yeah, I'm not raiding yet. Pay that much.
All of High Mountain stands with you, champion. Our tribes stand as one.
I just learned a lot from freaking this zone, or this area right here. That was cool. And we've gone out that way. Let's just go out this way. And that was a freaking great quest line right there. But we are finally max level, so not too much to say other than back to questing. I want to go do this one now. Skyhorn Tribe. That one's a blood totem. All three. Finding all three tribes together. Great, another. Oh, messing with requests. He makes you do it. Get up there, though. Somehow get up top. This way, that way. Yep, this looks like the correct way.
What has the wind brought? Ride the winds.
Oh, sorry, you're alone, fam. Got you. That's a rare spawn. I can't. Rare spawn. Yeah. Yes, I know I'm at level, but leading my quest in June first. Oh, wait, no. I know what this quest is. I'm gonna go to Nesting Where. To Nesting Where we shall go. That I'm gonna be. That one. Well, it looks like we're gonna go do Nesting Where quest sign. Hooray. What wonderful quest. I have to teach a hunter. That just makes total sense.
Good day to you. Safe travels.
Well, hello there.
Oh, the thrill of the hunt.
Wait, am I just talking to you? Visage. Hey, what is this? That hunter. Killing you? Fine. Did I get what I needed? Yes, I did.
You can't beat the smell of fresh pine in a breeze.
26 slot bag. Alright, fam. Glad I'm doing this then. Dude, that is freaking big. Yes. Alright. And I can use that now. How long does it last for? An hour. I mean, do I kill these things, or I'm just kidding. And there's traps here too. What are these traps for? Where's your training bar? Don't you have a training bar, fam? Oh, you do. It's above you. You're basically a bonus objective, pretty much. The person? Trying to figure out what that. I thought it was an NPC that was like super special or something. You're gonna level up quickly. This is gonna be your first level. Thank you very much, not prestige. Good night, fam, though. Thank you very much. I'm super happy, but now it's time to get to business and complete High Mountain. You because I'm a warlock. I'm not a huntard. Should be easy for a warlock. Nah, you're never gonna get the hang of it. At least she helps. I mean, that's all I can say. At least she helps. Not useless.
Oh, learning to hunt is a dream come true.
No, stop. Hunters suck. That is a waste of pets. Alright, I'm getting some bits. I'm actually starting to think this nesting warrior quest on bad. Outer horns on the other side of the field. What do I gotta do with these? I gotta kill 8 of them.
I'm feeling a bit more comfortable with my rifle.
You're so far away from leveling though. Outer horn. That many of them. Oh, there's one. This is what I'm talking about. Why does the little guy get pulled? I think you talk a lot, but hey, who am I to say that you talk a lot? Need to go for it? Well, I got for it. They're annoying. Shit, that was a freaking huge push.
I don't think I missed a single shot. Let's keep hunting.
You not leveled up yet? Bristle fur, these are bears. Way up here. Bears though. Yeah, I tried, but that was a terrible job. Where are the bears at? I see no bear. So, the bears are way up here, dude. Where are the bears at? Is it a bear? I see a bear. Yeah, All right, I gotta get pelts from these guys, though. So these guys got something to drop. I can't just kill them. Kinda lame. Alright, is this hunter leveling up or what? Got one. Do this. But we want, oh no. Yay! Take a selfie? Wait, what? She's talking about selfies now, fam. Bad girl. Not one that you want to deal with. Dead. Yeah, I don't think we're finishing High Mountain tonight. How far are you from level?
Oh, you're talking to me.
Gotta compete. Need it how? You gonna level up, fam? Throw the sleeper over here. Oh, your XP bar is almost there. Not killing that rare spawn. Oh man, you got so much more to go. I just saw your XP bar go up. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, fuck. Back we go, because the closer we are, the better. Oh, wait, no, no, no. Yeah, the closer we are, the better. If I can find traps, that'd be great. Kill these two. This should be it. Like I said, let's just kill these two. Should be it. Turning in so many quests, and I get no XP. I get gold, which is great. I need it. Oh no, what do you... Okay, I'm just killing the bad dudes, yeah. Always, you always gotta do that with Nesting Wary. Go bad dude. Their group quest. What am I in combat with? What's up, Grant Co? How's it going, fam? I had a bad day today, bro. I had a bad day. I tore in all my ligaments, my ankle. And now I can't walk. Not a good day. I mean, it could be better. Wearing, well, I've got it wrapped. I didn't want them to put me in a splint. I can deal with whatever comes up next. Oh, these are group quests. Okay, good to know. Am I gonna be able to solo this? Possibly. This is gonna take a long time. Thank you. should be able to solo this. But yeah, we hit level 110, which was great. We did that earlier, but now I want to finish High Mountain because I've started it. I'm not going to finish it today. I know how long High Mountain is. Then 4 of the 7 chapters, but there's so many side quests in High Mountain, it's not even funny. You are taking a long time to lower your health. My pet's taking no damage, so this is easy. No issues with damage stuff. The issue is with how long it's just taking. And now I'm running out of mana. Yeah, I can solo this easily. My pet's not taking any damage. Gotta proc on my pet. Got the imps. Got the Dreadstalkers with imps. And got my freaking Dark Lair. Everything's buffed up. Let's go. My rotation's on point. Now that I'm so used to playing Demonology. Another one of you. That's 2 in 1 fight. That's how long this is. Alright, come on, please die soon. I hope the other two aren't as this long. If they are, I hope someone else is doing them. This is taking forever. Char, are you almost done? Wow, long fight that way. Whew, that took forever. What talents am I using? Right now I'm rocking Demonic Calling, Improved Dreadstalker's Circle, Soul Harvest Demon Skins, Service Dark Glare. Basically, pure demons, summoning demons all day, every day. I know there's a couple changes in my talents when I go into raiding that I'm going to have to make. But right now that's what I'm rolling with. Those are like the fun talents, so that's the only reason why I have them. I don't have to worry about them too much. Actually, are there changes? Dark Glare into Demon Bolt, and everybody says Hand of Doom. I do not see the point in Hand of Doom. How do I get you? Oh, I gotta get up there. The path or something. There's a way up there. Okay, cool. I believe this is it. Wait, let's go. Get some kills in. Oh, this one definitely is going to be much quicker than the last one. I'm feared, I did not notice that. Someone else helping me?
That was an exhilarating kill. One that'll make a fine chapter in my next novel.
That really was a noteworthy hunt. We should head back to camp while it's still fresh in my mind.
No, I gotta go kill one more. Stop talking to me, you stupid NPC. Put him telling this dude? Yeah, but it's dead. You used Hand of Doom. I mean, Hand of Gul'dan now also applies Doom to all enemies it hits. The only reason I can see that is if you're too lazy to be able to multi-dot. I don't mean lazy as in a bad way. I mean, it does boost your DPS. I can see that. But Soul Harvest, I just don't see the point of why I would not want that. don't understand why I wouldn't want Soulhearted. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Time out. What the hell is this? Knockbacks galore. I do not like the knock. And he does a lot of damage. Even worse. Oh, and I pulled this guy. Alright, so let's put my back this way. And I pulled that. Shit. I don't know what to do anymore. I don't know what to do. I'm so lost. Alright, let's just kill it. Let's kill all the little dudes first. There he is. That's stunned though. Wait, what the fuck am I taking damage from? What the hell, dudes? Why'd you die then? Damn. Can you stun that for me? Thank you. This needs to die. Everything needs to die. I don't know why everything's alive still. Kill this stupid the prowler, dude. Alright, I got enough health. My pet's about to die yet. Comes in. Oh, I can't summon. This is actually the most difficult one. You actually take damage off of this guy and he charges. Oh, when it Soul Harvest. What was Soul Harvest? Oh, Soul Harvest increases the damage your pets deal by 20%. Last 15 seconds increased by 2 for each target afflicted by your doom, up to a maximum of 35. It's automatically increases damage. I know that, so that's a good start. But yeah, I know I need a Demon Bolt. I just prefer summoning a Dark Glare for just the funds. Just the funds right now. I'm only questing. I like to enjoy my time. Demon Bolt isn't fun. Alright, now that all the ads are done, this should be my focus. Dude, is this guy healing or something? Because he's not taking damage. Yes. No, I'll wait. Probably gonna help it proc. Nope, didn't proc. Nice, thanks. Thanks, Fluck, for not procking. Here we go. Everything proc now. Power up the demons while he's doing his deep. Bad deeps right there. So glad I finally hit 110. Next week I can start raiding a Nighthold Mythic. My guild not carrying me Nighthold Mythic, I'll tell you that. But they will carry me through everything else. They do want me to catch up, I'll tell you that. Boom! Take the damage and finally done. Soloing stuff that is supposed to require a group. It's always fun to do. Well, I think we're done. If we're done with nesting worry, we're gonna be done for the night. but I'll be back tomorrow. And hashtag legendary turns is technically done because we've already hit level 110, and that was the main purpose of this series. But I'm not going to end it until we complete High Mountain. Suramar, that's max level content. We're going to be doing that in different videos. But once we've completed High Mountain, then I will go ahead and consider myself done with the hashtag legendary return series. So, not done yet. Got a couple more episodes. But I might do them during the day tomorrow because I'm free all day. Because now I can't walk. 779, 793, hate mastery, crit mastery. There's a chest piece, shoulders. I mean, chances of me getting an epic shoulders. So, I'm not done. Hey. Oh, wait, no, those are speaking to me. I got, yay, my final cooking recipe. Yep, got it. My final cooking recipe. Wait, turn that in when I sell.
State your business.
Got 783. Nice upgrade. Salama Ashalinore. Very OC. And not that yet. A bunch. Yeah. Alright, now that we're here, we're gonna be getting into some more questing in High Mountain. We'll do this and then we'll make our way down that way.
The skies call to me. To the skies.
Alright, that wasn't too bad. Let's go check out what's in it. So glad.
Just a thing for you.
That these quests do eventually go away. Good sign. A good sign. Go ahead and buff up myself. Might as well use these items. Am I right? Am I right, fam? Alright, so number one, what do I gotta do? Gotta do with all that junk, inside that trunk. Get you drunk. Really, what am I doing? Okay, this guy. Oh, this is the harpy stuff. All right, more harpies. Got it. I know this quest line. It's all about harpy. Doop, 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 doop. 8 fires. Oh, okay. 8 fires. Thing with. Boop, boop. Did I not get that? You're on passive, fam. I really don't care for... Never mind. We gotta deal with them now. Let's make it quick, though, because I'm not gonna need you. By the time I finish this quest... the cooldown will be done. I ripped you apart. Last night... Oh man, I hate it when someone's on the scene. Hate it when there's a vendor that I need to go ahead and check what he sells. Never know what they sell. Bam. Me. Let me do this. Fires. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Please tell me this fire counts. Never know. Some fires don't count all the time. Got the ones closest to the home here. So you guys are safe.
What wind did you ride it on? Skyhorn, take to the air and show these harpies and the rocks the meaning of battle.
Alright, captive, great eagle rescue. Alright, I got your back, fam. Don't tell me there's another. So I gotta rescue these guys. I feel a quest bonus objective coming up soon, and I don't want that. Oh, this is easy sauce. If only I could do this while mounted, it would have been quicker, but... Captive Great Eagles. You're no longer captive. Unhooking you from the locks, fam. So easy. These are my type of quests, though. This is how I like to roll. This guy's probably like, what are you doing, bro? You're level 110. Why are you doing these quests? Well, in Legion, you got to complete everything. And I'm completing High Mountain now. Completed all the other three basic quests in zone. One more. Trying my best to do this without pulling. But that didn't work, did it? Oh no, I pulled two. Great. For those of you tuning in, what's up? How's it going? How's your day, your night, your evening going? Let me know in the live stream chat if you guys got any questions about me, about World of Warcraft, about my YouTube channel. I'm down to answer ASAP. Alright, so we're moving up. So that wasn't the actual question I was thinking about. But I do apologize. There's a different quest sign nearby. But we're going to complete this before we move on out. Or move on back down south. Two quests. Where are we going now? Number two. Oh, wait. In here? I believe we got to go in here. Yeah. Yeah, okay. I don't think this has anything to do with what we were doing, but okay, we'll do it. We'll do it. Because I actually know this quest line. And this has nothing to do with her. Alright, I don't know where the hell I went, but okay. Yeah, this is what I was looking for. Damn it, you guys pull so easy, fam. Why do you guys get pulled so easy, fam? I think it's just these three quests I have to do here anyways, so it doesn't really matter. But this is not with the Harpy quest sign we were just doing. This is something totally different. I need these eggs. Trying to get some bite in with this guy. More eggs here. Oh, 10 more. This is nice. Probably gonna pull that dude walking in. Perfect. Bounce everything out. Well, everything's dead, so let's just kill this guy now. Boom. None of these guys over here. That's a rare spawn. Don't need them. Not even gonna bother. Those should be enough for that. Go ahead and get the... Is that an egg over there? No, that's not. Shrooms look like egg. That goodies. That's a good one. 50 gold. Okay, there's more eggs. Should be my last egg. There's another treasure. I'm not doing that. I'm ignoring everything. You just say ride the whip? Oh, you fuck. Is that actually... I'm telling you guys anyway, so hurry up. There we go. Three imps is enough. AoE. Alright, that is completed, and it'll make my map easy finding these other dudes. Gotta kill 3 different guys.
Greetings, traveler. May Anche guide you.
Alright, I'll do that in a minute. Gotta go. What is it? The 3? No. I gotta do. What am I trying to do? Tamer. That is number 2. It's over here. Alright, cool. Got it. The Harpy quest is one where I have to kill 3. Tamer should be the big guy in here, yeah. Oh, someone's already doing it. Sweetness. Sweetness. There's a rogue that was here and now struggling. I killed that for you, fam. Mount up. Love how that the fell guard that I do summon is much like I do have. I love the brand new looks for my artifact weapon. Change the color on it. 775. That is a nice set. What is that? Wrist wraps. Wrist. Oh, and we freaking proc. That's even better. Down we go. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, so I have to click on.
Too far away. I'm out of range.
Whoa, I didn't expect the queen to show up. Wait, whoa, Heem. It's a level 1. I could have killed that. Queen of nothing. He's probably weaker than the spawn of a bunch of them. Oh, what is this? Place the eagle eggs in the empty nest above the east.
Ride the winds.
What are you making me do? What are these eagle eggs? Oh, they... Okay, no. This guy's actually part of that same clan that I'm just with. Because they have all the eagle thing. Eastern entrance. That is western. This is eastern. North, south, east. I know my freaking compass. I know my maps. My geography's on point, fam. Oh, I got pet battles to do, too. Alright, where's this stupid... Oh, is that the nest? Oh, please tell me that. Oh, yes. That's the nest. Oh, is he back to where he originally was? I hope so. Yeah, we're done. What did we just get? Companion. That's nice. So all that for a companion. Aw, man, it's a green. That sucks. I could have sworn it would have been a blue, but it's not. Alright, so what do we got here? 1 and 2. Alright. One bit? Fuck. Who polymorphed me? I'm not even joking. What polymorph right there? Alright, she's taken care of. I gotta kill 8 of those. Gonna be semi-annoying, but... Yeah, we'll do it. Do it. Follow me, please. You're arranged. You're not gonna follow me.
Make it bleed.
Hey, you fucks, get here. You are a disaster. Oh, wait, no, you came out. Sweet. What am I doing? I just need to AoE. What was I doing? Done the big bad beach. We have enough. Still not getting soul shards, but that's okay. Oh, we got enough. Oh, can you stop? Can you stop, fam? Thank you. I have to do bits. Not that easy doing bits. Oh my gosh. Here she goes again. Good thing I can cast and move. This. Bird is a word. That's a nice fall down to nowheres. Don't need to go. Kill you. I need to kill a lot of you. Why are you ranged, fam? I hate ranged. It's just they don't follow you. If you can freaking Leroy and pull a bunch of things at once, that's the best. No, I don't need those anymore. They went the other way, that's good. Alright, done with those. Got one more person to kill. Oh, bye. Alright. I just did a lot. Did a lot, fam. Just did a lot, just did a lot, just did a did a did a diddly diddly doo bop. Just did a diddly diddly lot. I just did a lot. No lie. Like Birdman could have not have done this. Dude, all quests completed? Yes. How we do. And we gotta go back up, right? Gotta go back. Really? I wasn't wanting to kill you guys, so leave me alone. Here we go. Oh my, I have to look. Definitely don't want. I could take that. He's not. No to those feet. Remember, do I need this? Champion, let us pluck this witch queen from our throne. Where's she at? She's super tops? Super tops. I'm assuming this is the end. Because of the fact that. Yeah. I got hiccups. Great. There she is. Yeah, I'm assuming it's the end because we're killing the final boss, so that's how most quest lines end. Gonna knock me back? I hate your vicious storm, bro. Vicious storms are not that vicious, but they're really annoying. Are these stupid things eating me? Yeah, I think those things were eating me. Well, that is done.
Now that was a battle.
No, I've had much more difficult battles. Cool, 779 and 779. That for just gold. Oh, we can proc it. 789. Dirty hand, increase damage. Big hand to go down, increase. Didn't know you can proc those. So these are all regs. Were from my goodies. Where is it taking me? Meet someone at Thunder Toad. Great, just where I wanted to go. Joking, by the way. Does hurt to talk right now because I got a sore in my mouth. But that's okay. I gotta deal with those type of things, fam. And by the way, for those of you tuning in, it is almost my birthday.
What wind did you ride it on?
Good. I am not one for ceremony, so let's get this over with.
Yeah. My birthday in an hour and 14 minutes.
I have already ordered my eagle riders to make for Thunder Totem. You may find the air a bit thicker with feathers soon.
All the Tauren clans coming together in this. You can walk a wee bit quicker, fam.
Let it be known that I, Lasan Skyhorn, chieftain of the Skyhorn tribe, once again declare my allegiance to High Mountain.
The Rivermain chieftain and
High Mountain.
Skyhorn chieftain. And this is the true chieftain. Sweet. Out we go. Gonna go fly to... Actually, I need to go up top to the flight path. Gotta go fly back to the Skyhorn place. And then go down out. So we're going down south to this quest. Preparing a prototype. I wanna complete all this rubbish down here. I know this is the end. Super south. Yep, that guy kind of bugged out for me. Almost 800 item level. Is there another question?
Greetings, traveler.
Oh, this is gonna take forever because you don't even get credit for half of them. Wonderful. Oh, this is fun, isn't it? Okay, so it takes two shots to throw one. I'm always gonna use that ability on the one right in front. So basically this is saying I gotta have 84 perfect shots. This is stupid. But, oh well, we gotta do it. Gotta do what we gotta do. Gotta do what we gotta do. We gotta do what we gotta do. Halfway. Almost halfway, but yeah. You guys do it. Definitely. Halfway now. Where are these birds coming from? Because I've let like 20,000 of them in. Double kill out of that. One shot. No kills. our roll. All right, that one ended. Sweet, I think we're done with this. That just for gold, fam? That was just for gold. The flight. Oh, what thank you. Nothing really. Go here. Sometimes you need flight paths, and I take them well. High Mountain Tribe. That's what. We're going up to here, to Skyhorn, but we're going to make our way down south, and I know we're going to find a couple of quests here, so bear with me. Blood Totem Tribe's going to be next. Battle of Snowblind Mesa. But we're going to take this down south. I feel a spot coming. Yeah, I knew there was a quest here. It's a stupid quest line, by the way. You couldn't complete it during Alpha, but I know exactly what it is.
Greetings, traveler.
Ride the... You become a quest giver in this. Alright, you guys ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh shit, I don't have a pet. Hey, get over here, you fucks. The hell are you guys doing? Fine, kill those. This wasn't as hard as I thought it would. Go leave these guys real quick, and I think we gotta go kill a boss and head on inside. That man. You already got it set. Croc? Yes! Lovely. Wait, no, I'm gonna wait it on that. Now that should be. Really? The knockback, fam? Done it. I don't want another knockback at all. My dog's a chomping today. Done. Go ahead and loot what we needed and go turn these two in and head on into the cave. Not that big of a quest line, but it shouldn't take too long.
Do you feel the change in the wind?
There we go. I'm wearing this skull of bossing around, by the way, guys. So these guys aren't, they don't hate me, except the stupid crocodile guys. A pet ain't doing too good with that. Alright, turn this in, I become a quest giver. I'm a quest giver. Ooh. Just in time. Collection quest giver. No quest giver. This guy. This one has dull mind but sharp. Just. Feel basilisk. Candle quest given. Too slow. Boss not have all day. Move too fast. Candle blow out. Darkness. Trap me. I mean, I just kicked all the bottom ones. Mining quest given. Alright, that is done. I just clicked all the bottom ones. I really didn't want to read the big one. Oh, I gotta receive the quest now. Yeah. This is okay. These are the funniest freaking quests ever, though. You become a quest giver in these quests. There's one exactly like this at the end of Silver Pine Forest, and that one is absolutely hilarious. I believe that was, I actually did that. Yeah, I did that one in my hashtag Legendary Returns series, which is what we're doing right now. It was probably in my first episode because that was a 24-hour live stream. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, now it does work. Thank you. Remember that on Alpha, that's when this quest would bug out. So you wouldn't be able to go any further with this. I was able to complete it in the first phase of Alpha, but after that, they did a bug and it was messy. I don't know what happened. I think that was the item was too far away when you were sitting down on the throne. Oof. Come on, fam. Oh, I gotta find the miner found. Miner found. What do you mean miner found? Wait, what? This guy died? That guy died mining. Are you serious, fam? And then meet with some other dude. Oh, I'm not killing you, fam. Too annoying, bro. Up there. I'm absorbing all this damage. You guys are not doing it much to me. Do that. Alright, wait, wait, whoa, whoa. Okay, you guys are actually doing things. Get aggro. Wait. I get this. And I am out, fam. Do I have a soulstone on? Yeah. About to take the D though. Might die. Crap. Good. Not good. Done that. Nope. Alright, now what? Oh, I gotta kill this guy? Why? I don't understand this. Could have died there, by the way. Pets. Now getting aggro. Oh, no, 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 no. Why? Where's the DCs? Okay, no, I didn't DC. Good. That was awkward. A pet's not stunning. Where is he? Alright, my pet's not doing anything. I can't control my pet. This is... Oh, he's still fighting the other dude. My pet's struggling, bro. I killed this guy without my pet. Done. The soul of that one would be useful. Oh, did you die? Did die. I'll bring you back, bro. I'll bring you back. Now I can control you. Next thing. Am I turning this quest in outside? Yeah. Catch me outside, how about that? Now that would have been great if they put that in this quest log. However... Oh, wait, I don't have the freaking mask anymore. That's why they hate me. Alright, let's just run. I don't have the mask of bossing around. I like to be boss. Being boss is fun sometimes. Guys, you do a bit. My pet can get aggro while I just run, running in this quest and running. We're done with this quest line.
What has the wind brought?
I knew it. 789. And that.
Look to the sky.
Rocked it into a freaking epic row, though. Hey, bro, we got more quests to do down south. Follow me. What? Oh, no, he didn't die. Something's biting me. I'm like 5,000 yards away. Oh, I can't add it. Thought it was on cooldown. There's a treasure chest, I see it. I believe this is goblins over here. Hearing a prototype. Considering the freaking quest name. Probably goblin. I don't think this is a long quest line, by the way. I mean, I know there's a lot to do, but I don't think it's that long.
Yo! Be good! Keep it real!
Interesting. What can I do?
Get some fun, stupid item from the guys. Bear spawn, and he destroyer. No lie, he destroys things hard.
I'm out of range.
How am I out of range? On, kill him. Gotta do something to these rabbits. I just killed that one. That wasn't good. You. Wait, whoa, this is gonna take forever. Not that many rabbits, I'll tell you that. Oh, you're on passive, that's why. Go do bits, bro. Do some rabbits. Okay, yeah, they're all spawning now too. Better. You spawn because of your dead buddy over here. The last hawk to slay. Are we going to slay him well? Boom. On the way to base. Stormheim. Go grab a quick flight path. Yeah, that goes into Stormheim. Back up we go. Know exactly where we are. That's where I wanted to go. I was looking for that little trail up here. There's some weird building. Oh, it's Alliance. Okay. Can't do much here. I didn't know that was an Alliance place. I guess they recently changed it once this went live. Because it wasn't for the Alliance when I was here before. What dungeon? Altharian,
we're
in IMAP.
Safe travels. Time is money, friend. Have a good one.
Oh, I just need to kill these guys. Bad and bougie. Cooking the cook with the O's. Savage roofie. Alright. I got you. I got you. Alright, get rid of the pups. Get rid of the freaking pups. Pups need to leave. We don't need the pup spam. What time am I wasting, bro? What are you gonna be doing in freaking demon world? Clicking now. Oh. Really? Get up there. I hope this is done.
What's up?
Yeah, get the critter freaking gun. Boy. The Blood Totem Tribe is next. Actually, yeah, let's go do Blood Totem. No, you know what? I think we're gonna go do up north. Some more locks. I'm making my way over here to this Prepfoot Mountain. Get there? I don't. Seriously, how do you get up? Could have sworn there was a bonus objective here. Do you not have to do bonus objectives once you've leveled up? This the way? Can't be. Looks like it now. Taking me somewhere. Oh, I'm about to die. Bah. I do got a soul stone on, so let's do it. Jet, I got like nowhere. It way down Prepfoot Mountain. Oh, I swear. Like, seriously. Well, and I gotta wait 2 minutes. Can't do much here. Oh, my buff went away because I died. Really? Get over there. I don't really want to do that right now. If I died, I know it would be bad. Give me a minute. Alright. So, how do we get there? I don't know. Oh, I think I found it. Ah. Seriously, man. Oh, that's it down there. Oh, shit. That's gotta be it. I mean, if I die there, gotta be a way to res. So let's try to get as low as possible. Don't die there on the cliff. Yes, die here. Thank you. Yes, that's what I thought. Die here, and you res here. Sweet. Perfect. Well, that worked out. What is this place? Probably for world class, you know. Except for this guy, which is what I really came here for. Got a vendor. Didn't make as much gold as I thought I would from stone. Beware the deep places of the earth. Well, yeah, there's level 110 people here, so I'm assuming for gold questing. Some sort of world questing. Oh, not much to do here, so.
What has the wind brought?
Am I going to? Yeah.
Ooh, have you come to trade?
Nesting where we camp. We've got two more chapters left, the Blood Totem Tribe and the Battle of Snowblind Mesa. Once we complete the Blood Totem Tribe, I'm assuming the Snowblind Mesa opens up at Thunder Totem, which is the down south stuff over here, which is a big empty gap that we have. We'll have two quest lines to do. This up north is Murlocs, and this is the Blood Totem Tribe, which is one of the chapters in High Mountain. Over here on the left, it's Felbane Camp in High Mountain, but it's a world quest area. I'm just gonna go explore it and get the flight path later on, but there's nothing for me to do right now. Go ahead and do the Blood Totem Tribe then next. I really don't like this quest line. Don't like any of these. I hate quests, but we've done it. We've done what we've wanted to do. Happy. We can hashtag legendary return. This is it. Started back in November. Can't wait to finish the video, the last video. I don't think it'll be today. But I can't wait to get to that last video and then we'll do a recap from where we left off. Started. Oof. Recap's gonna be. Hey guys, everything that we've done. Stupid sore in my mouth. I believe it's right here. Yep, it is. Which would?
Greetings, traveler. It is good to see you again. I will never
damn it, I thought it crashed. I was like, hell yeah, didn't he? Wait. There's a quest over there, and my character. Quest. Hey, whoa. What was that? That was weird. I thought I was on their team, fam. Alright. Brothers, let's drop them in. Just wonderful. What we need, caster. Oh, might as well drop my own caster then. Let me quick. You guys do a lot of damage. Cool, they dropped the feathers. Dude was right behind.
You'll regret this! Rip the flesh from its bones!
I need to bring you in here. Oh, what the hell? Of course he's gonna be here, isn't he? Fuck off. Incoming the douche of all douche. Oh no. Not coming here. Good. Take that. Three amps is enough because you're dead. Couple more. You. Yes, you. Anyone else didn't hear? What the fuck, bro? Piss off, fam. It's like freaking Fell Reaver from Burning Crusade, but so much dopier. Are you serious? How far do you follow me? Auto run. How far are you gonna go off the loss? He is freaking lost if he's following me. This bear's doing more bits than him. The bear was doing more bits than him. Tell you that. Space bar is hating me right.
Do not waste my time, lesser creature.
Three air and RP. Everything off of the bear. Fuck. Dude, are you, gonna get aggro on this thing or no? This, my pet sucks. I don't know what happened to him when I went 10, but he can't do it. He dying all the time. Gonna die. Lucky. Lucky. Die. There's a lot of quests I just completed. Oh no, a lot of them are for elsewhere.
Provides high mountain stands.
Meet this guy.
Greetings, champion.
Torok blood.
Where's Torok?
The river expecting down in the
cave. I will never forget. Meet me in the cave below. They'll want to see the corpse of the harpy you slew.
Cars down here. Cave down here. But most everything, I guess that isn't.
We're here to meet with Torok. My companion slew the Witch of the Wood.
Who is this dude? This guy's the one that raped me last time. Comes out of nowhere. This guy is, I don't like. But let's kill him quick.
Easy on you, outsider. Come, speak.
He went easy on me. I went ham on him. I kind of went ham. I pretty much went ham on him.
Something about this doesn't seem right.
Approach some dude to begin a ritual. Am I approaching? I don't see anything over there. Okay, now.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I got a bad feeling about this sore inside my mouth. Do I talk? Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Always a trap. Jokes with these guys. I'm a warlock, so he has no effect on me. Then. Yeah, that guy had no effect on me. I'm a warlock. I cast more dots, shadow bolts, going nonstop. Now these guys are gonna. Oh. Wait, who the hell is this? Get out of here. Good thing fears work. Really? Hear him again. Fear number two. That's gonna be a lot of damage.
Cheap trick calling for reinforcements. You're unworthy of this mountain.
Gotta finish all of these guys. Where do I gotta go now? Oh no, just this guy. 775 legs. Good. Upgrade it there. Get out of here. Where are we going, fam? Where are we going, fam? quest line is so freaking long, dude. That's why I didn't like this. Then kill, I'm gonna get this. I like these horns, the bear totem warmonger dude. Bell totem. That bear totem. Bell totem. Lexi, yes. It took a while to kill, fam. I didn't even manage how long it took. Rescue some other guy that's over here. I know we're almost done with this quest line now. This is the final. However, it is taking a long time. AoE hard. Good job. Can't loot when you're all freaking just standing here. Whoops. Click. Three, a little bit to my left. Alright, so that guy's basically doing his quest sign, but backwards compared to what I'm doing. Oh, there's two of you guys. That's good. I like that. A lot of demons doing AoE right there. Can you guys give me this thing?
That wretched shardling isn't moving. Its death was neither quick nor painless, I assure you.
I need three, and there's three right in front of me. Douse! So much damage going on right now. Sweet! Another quest done. We're getting there. And I got my item. Nice.
No when the fell blood courses fully through our veins,
did that perfectly. I did that quest, those three quests, perfectly. Right back to this guy. Almost done with High Mountain. Now we gotta slay the big bad guy, and we are done. Yes, thank you. That quest line took a long time. Hey. And we got one more quest line to do after this, and then up north, and then, well, that's two, but you know what I mean. Here, and I'm gonna ignore everything. Oh, by the way, I think someone else is already doing it. Almost done with High Mountain, though.
No outsider will wield the hammer of Kazgaroth. Flay them alive.
That guy I need to kill. I'm going all the way in. Now I got all my cooldown.
Cross that bridge or I'll have your hides. We are blood totem. Would you let the weak overcome us?
Oh, Alright, there we go. AoE hard. AoE hard, man. Alright, just him. Finish this off. So I'm assuming, no, I don't know anything about the weapon. So ignore what I was about to say. About to say, I thought the blood totem was what we were recruiting. And now we're recruiting some stone dudes. So I just got a 789 increase damage dealt by wild imps. I also got Legion Wrath, another one of those. This proc, so I'll take it. Actually, this proc, so I will take. Nope, didn't proc. Alright, so that is complete. Gotta go all the way back down. Oh no, we just gotta go over here. For mine, this place isn't done with it. Sick of questing, guys. So not dumb. At least it's leading me up here. That guy. I gotta get to the that guy quest. Do the that guy quest. Wait, what? Is there a cave down here? Yes, there's a cave. Right cave, that's the question. Alright, so those Tauren were bad. These guys are good. So, I thought everybody was gonna, but I just don't need that anymore. Oh wait, no, we're not done. Dude. Now we gotta help these guys. We just cleared the dumb toad. Oh no, dude, come on. Look, more quests. Thanks. I'm sick of quests. Stone Dark Grotto. Doesn't look like much, but it's our home. Here, we live in peace, away from the other Drogvar. But why am I so slow? Alright, I don't like these freaking weights, but okay. I will deal with this quest. Hopefully it's not that bad. Give rid of the weights, fam. You not know how long this quest sign up here is. Come on. Oh no. This is the longest one. Joking. Not bad. Cave and we're done. I forgot about this. Ooh. I'm out in soil. What I'm doing, fam. What I'm doing. Or I'm trying to. Alright, well, Murlocs, don't know what you're doing here, but... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... 8. So 8. Well, I got 8. And that is done. All the Murlocs. Yep. Something back here that I had to do. What is it? Oh, this. Over there. Sometimes quests don't make sense. Like, why am I doing it? But for those of you tuning in, got any questions, go ahead and let me know in the live stream chat. I'll be sure to answer as soon as possible. There. Murlocs are destroying your home, huh, mate? Oh, this Murloc's got a lot of health, though. Boom! What is that? Croc, please. Thank you. Then, 3, 2, 1. So this mode locked now. Done? Thank you. Yay! Perfect. Pile of pet supplies. Always love those. Come in handy a lot. This is a pretty big cave. Why can't I mount in here? Alright, so we got 783. Wrist, waist, and rock. I'll take these. These can proc. They did. Their waist. Alright, we're done. Done with this stupid place. I gotta go back to there. However, do this quest sign up here and that quest sign. Alright, so go. Murky fed. Gotta run him through this stuff. I see the puffer fish. Go. Puffer fish egg though. Get them from the puffer fish? I mean, do the puffer fish store their eggs? Question. Do puffer fish store their eggs, fam? 3 imps is enough. Let's go. AoE. You store your eggs inside of you. You do. So. You know what? Let's buff myself. I'm not gonna use these spells. More puffer fish over there, and there's more guys that I need to get. And I can't attack that puffer fish left that's behind me because, well, sadly, it's grayed out. So I don't even know if I'm gonna get loot from. The other one's dead. This was yes. I needed another one to spawn. There are freaking tons of demons on this one. This guy's not liking it. Done. Yes. Lovely. What are we attacking now? Oh, another puffer fish. Gotta talk to them. Dude, I love these guys' voice, though. These guys got cool voice. Yeah, your voices are cool, guys. Square me as, though. How did I not get murky fed completely? I thought I got murky fed completely. Crap. I know there's one to my left. Go grab. Oh, to my right. It doesn't even matter where I go. I'm going to the one to my left because I gotta go. Oh, fuck. I haven't even been doing these. I should actually sit there and talk. Load a bowl, this is. Back I go. Well, you know what? Let's go get this then. Oh, I thought I was mounted. I was like, okay, that'd be great if I could stay mounted and do this. There's a freaking ton of them in this circle. Yeah, there's a ton of them over there. Right, let's be sure. Hey, 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 hey. Stop going around, bro. You stay where you are. Need to talk. Need a little chat here. Little chat, fam. Alright, now we can kill this guy. And we gotta kill him quickly because I don't like this place. And there is no bonus objective. Usually there was a bonus objective to kill all these warlocks, but guess not. We're taking a lot of things out from Alpha. Alpha Day. Hey, Broheem, take that Murloc off me, bro. Yeah, I love you. We get gold, that's great. Spent a lot. Alright, now we got a new quest. Quest round. Alright, so I gotta do that, the egg. Got you. You only have 5 out of 6 of those freaking steals of broken fate. Right. So these guys are all friendly now. That's cool. That's cool, fam. That was a rare spawn, but okay. These guys are all friendly. So what do I gotta do? Cave Moss Clacker Sling. Freaking Tongue Twister. And Claw Day Shush. Shush. S-H-U-S. That's a weird one. Shush. Okay, I can speak. So what do these do? Freaking Leroy? March of the Leroys? March of the freaking Leroy, fam! Oh, wait, what? Oh, I'm about to do March of the Leroy. March of the freaking Leroy. 3, 2, 1, March of the Leroy! Dude, March of the Leroy did shit. What is this? I can't attack, but... I mean, I couldn't really do anything anyway. Did my pet stay? No, it didn't stay. I thought my pet stayed. Okay. The March of the Leroy did nothing, though. I mean, I don't even need that. What the hell does this do? Oh, Pufferfish blows up. Alright, I got you, fam. Leroy! Hopefully you guys do something. Alright, I'm gonna just chill. Oh, shit. You can attack. But you have to click it. You have to click to attack. Alright, cool. Good to know. A bit too late. But this is the big bad dude. This is the big bad dude! You know what? I'm gonna pull all of it. Go. Good. How we roll. Oh, I gotta sit there and freaking cast that? That's why it wasn't doing anything. I wasn't sitting there and casting. I was freaking... hoping for the best. Alright, attack the big guy. These other guys will eventually die. And I'm not really taking health, so... or damage, I should say. Alright, Pufferfish. Pufferfish gonna do some work. Now that I'm bubbled up. And then we got Leroy. Charge with a freaking Merly. Another Pufferfish for the win. And back to the poison. Alright, when I can get my Pufferfish out. Alright, now we can do it. Back to the Pufferfish. Chill. Pufferfish and chill, fam. Pufferfish and chill. Back to the march of the Merly. Done. Yeah, that was it. Oh, fam. Alright, the Murlocs got their cave back. We're cooking. Cooking. I don't even think this guy's a Murloc, by the way. King Merkel. Wait, whoa.
What brings you here?
This isn't a Murloc, is it? He has a freaking voice. This is not a Murloc. There's no way. 793 legs. That is great. Oh, hell yeah. There's no way that's a Murloc. Can you guys tell me? Because he has a freaking weird voice. He doesn't have a Merly Mer voice. You gotta have a Merly Mer voice to Merl it up. Alright, so without further ado, we gotta go find this stuff over here. So let's go ahead and grab our handy dandy Shrider so we can go across the waters. We're done. We're absolutely almost done. We got one more freaking quest line to go. We're gonna go all the way to this flight path. Go ahead and explore. You guys know what's up. Gotta complete everything. It's how we do things here. It's how we do. Where are all the Murlocs at? Are they all fucking... Oh no, the Murlocs hate me now. I just helped the Murlocs and now they hate me. But that makes sense, so otherwise I wouldn't be able to do this guy anymore. Bear spawn. Oh, what's up, bro? Alright, vendor? Yeah, my vendor. This one's not moving, so it's easy. Vending. Did I just discover a new word? Vending. I'm vending over here, fam. I'm vending. I'm going into water so I don't shit. So I don't shit, guys. So I don't freaking shit. Don't touch me! Can't touch this. Alright. Oh man, fuck. What are the crocodiles doing over here, fam? What is this? Oh, this is World Quest, I'm assuming. These are some level 110 mobs over here, fam. Oh, you. Someone touched me. Someone touched me. I got touched. I got touched, fam. How'd he miss? Alright, there's a rare spawn. About to get touched. About to get touched. About to get freaking touched. Wait, did he miss? Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm on the freaking coast. I'm good now. Clears. I'm in the clears. Just don't dismount me. I'm good, fam. We bros. So this is where a lot of world questing happens. They're all level 110 mobs. And yes, I am level 110, so everything's 110 now. But the fact of the matter is, this is a location where I believe there's world quests. Because these mobs were 110, even when level 100. There's nothing to do here at all, except get a flight path. Oh, shit. Wait, what the fuck? I can't move. Can't move. Let me go. Wait, how do I get over there? Okay, I can go. I can still go this way. Tag legendary return. Gonna miss this. Gonna miss it. Some epic, scary, freaking music over here. Go up here, yeah? No, this way. They want me to go that way. That path. Yeah, that path down there, fam. Nope. Don't need to discover this. What? Oh, well. I got the flight path. We can't complain. All this quest! You... Marapaka. Like, is this...
I have sacrificed everything.
What if he...
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
Oh my gosh. Alright, we're gonna go do this then. This has to be... This can't be part of this place. There's no way. You know what? No, I know for a fact this isn't part of it. So, we'll do this... Do this later. There can't be. It wasn't a part of it during, what's it called? Alpha. No way. But I know there's world quests here, so I'll eventually get to that quest. I want to go finish this. Alright, this should take me to this place that I'm missing. And that's for those of you tuning in. Know that's a place where I should be questing. Then let me know. So many hill... There's so many Etten areas in this place. I mean, we might as well mount my way all the way there now. Like, we can't get across this hill except by going around. Going up here, though, because it still doesn't look... Pass of... This. That, yeah. That did it. This. Dude, what the hell was that? Random places. Don't remember. Does this mountain have anything? I don't understand this. What is this? What did I discover there? Alright, exploration. Bam. In High Mountain. Enclave, High Mountain, Summit. I mean, that's all over there, though. We'll figure it out.
I have just the thing for you.
You know what? No. I'm going myself. Because I have to be on the bottom floor anyway. Quest. Because we're meeting up with the rock dudes. Yeah, rock dude. Sorry. Excuse me. I sneeze. This episode better not take long. I don't got okay. I thought I would have enough. Can't wait to do the dungeon. That's gonna be fun. I mean, I like to kill you, but yeah, I might die. So now we did that. We did that. Now we're going to the middle. So now I understand why there was three paths into the place too. Saw three of, well, it was supposed to be three of the Tauren clans that are in High Mountain, but one of them betrayed them. Blood Totems, I think, and this guy came in. Guys, like part freaking foreign, part freaking stone.
I am nervous about entering this place. Best hurry in before they change their mind about allowing me safe passage.
I just realized you can only use one of these stupid buffs. Oh, that's. Which one did I get? Please tell me the pet. Fire damage. Okay, no, I had to wait for him. Damn totem. Alright, cool, got more artifact power and journey. Up top? No. Joke, fam. Speak with at Snowblind Mesa. Killing me hard. Okay, so it's not in here. What is this? The right path. Meet with Lessa. The right path. Oh, archaeology. I do it. I gotta go up top anyway. Gotta go do this. Battle of Snowblind Mesa. That Ritual of Doom spell confuses me with Dark Pack a lot. They should have gave them different icons. Wonder what you have to do with these archaeology quests. Please don't tell me it's a bomb quest.
Greetings, traveler.
You teach me how to summon this. Find 600 bone fragments. In them, then observe the burial. Fuck off! I get a mount, but
goodbye.
Found all the pieces. Meet your here. I'll prepare the burial ceremony. Well then, I gotta. Where do I go for that? Dig sites. I mean, you dig them up. But yeah, you gotta freaking pick them up, fam. That's gonna take forever. Archaeology pisses me off, but that's a great way to level archaeology. How do I get to the Snowblind Mesa? Going the wrong way, dude. No way that was the way, it's the other one. Well, I got rid of the archaeology quest because archaeology has nothing to do with what I wanted to do today. Yeah. I'm doing it. Is it this? Is it? Is this really it? It is. Yes. Oh, shit. Okay, I know exactly where we are now. I know what we're doing. This is a long quest line. This is a long quest line, fam. No lie, this is a really long quest line.
Now that we stand united, when you face the worms, call to the river, and we shall meet.
You saw anything, or are you the same damn vendors all the time? I need to summon my pet. Relax, guys. Here we go. Win some bit. And I'm utilizing these NPCs to kill this quick. Get over here. Well, everything's procking today. How we love it. That should be it. Cool. Done. Hey, hey, pets. Stop freaking Leroying it. Pets are Leroying hard. Alright, number two. Play four different guys. Well, you can come with me now. Yeah, bro. Damn, I need to. Oh, I need to give it a mountain roll. Mountain roll, fam! Let me go invis! Alright, here we go. Where is this? Oh, shit. The freaking slags. These guys. Alright, cool. These guys have to do it. Oh, they're gonna help me kill it. Nice. I think. I don't know what they're doing. I hope they help me kill it. Are they dealing damage or am I doing all of it? To me, it looks like I'm doing all of it. I mean, they probably did some, but I was a baller. Okay, now we're calling water, dude. Okay, so they do damage. They just don't do a lot compared to what I would like. Oh, that was easy! This one's the last one of that quest, and that's the big bad dude. Are they fighting the random NPCs that got on me too? That'd be great. I'll just chill in the back over here. And keep spawning a bunch of random things. Tower roll, I'm a demonology warlock. On randomness. Everybody loves my randomness. Hey, hey, don't leave. They left. I knew they would leave. They're not fun. Why'd you guys leave, fam? My pet left me too. Died. Stuck. Let's go before this thing respawns. I don't want to be here all day. That stupid dude. Make this quick. Make this quick, bro. He. That died. What? That weak? He gets hit, he dies? This nonsense. What is this nonsense? One hit and he dies. Darklair, you suck. Don't die, Darklair. Deal some damage. Are you serious? Why can't I mount? Okay, there we go. Well, that wasn't too long. I mean, it wasn't the worst. Could have been longer. But I know we're nowhere near done. This has nothing to do with the main whole zone. Nothing at all, fam. Oh! Thought it was someone that wanted to die, but it's not. Alright, here we go. That was a nice route back.
We shall reclaim the
just skipped everything.
All of High Mountain stands with you, champion.
Gotta evacuate people. Huh? We about to do some bits? About to do bits? Is that why we're evacuating people? We about to do... Wait, whoa. Broheen. Go. Go, Broheen. This. This. I just want to evacuate people. And I have to kill these guys. Come on, fam. Get over here. I hate killing things. Let me do. Just let me be. Just let me finish my questing. Hey. Do not eat. Stop me from doing. You goddamn it, there's more. You, get out of here. This guy I'll kill. Pop some cools. Let's pop some cools. I want this done. He's done. He's done. Thalkiel coming in with like 2% left. So he's definitely done. Where to go? And it's up top. Up tippity top, top skiddly doo bop. Redetto. Up. It is up top. Shit. Why are you guys up there?
Fury Carcon shouldn't be here.
I'm gonna try to run away from this. Try to run away. That's back to where I need to go. You go. Hey, hey, you can't do what I'm doing. You're an NPC, you gotta do it the legit way. Go around. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, see? NPC's gotta do it the legit way. The legit way! Hey, why can't I move? What the hell was that? What the hell is going on? Now I know why I can't move, but... Still. Where are you guys? I am so confused where I need to go. Oh, they're back to where I just came from.
You are welcome here, champion.
To my left, confront that guy. Oh no, this guy. Oh snap, crackle, he's about to go hammers. Legitness, he just went hammer. He used a hammer on the floor and just went hammer. What's a Shanronir? Yeah, I told you, this questline's freaking long! I said archaeology was gonna be long notice. Flight of stuff. Oh, crystal stuff. Whatever this does, it's that. We're already done. Are you freaking serious? Hey. Get me in there. Wait, no. This is Neltharion's lair. You... Mother... Oh, no. I don't have to go to Neltharion's. Isn't this Neltharion's lair? I don't know. I'm ready to kill something.
Lord, there is no hole you can hide in that we cannot follow.
There isn't? I mean, you can hide in my hole. Pretty good hole. Look at this guy over here healing in the background. What are you douching it up over there? You hiding. Hiding. And people are running away. Oh, what is this? They're cheating. Crystal not doing anything. Gonna do something? I don't even know what to do. Move away from it. I can stun that big dude. Okay. Good to know, but he's dead, so did that. Oh man. Ruined that. Move away from this crystal. This crystal's not nice. Okay, let's finish this off with a stun. Done. It's over. It's over. O-V-E-R. Over. What the hell? I have to do it again? Oh, piss off. I was like, wait, I just saw this. That sucks. I mean, ah, oh, piss off, dude. I don't know what to do. What did I do wrong? No way I did anything wrong. I'm sitting in everything now, just so I don't go too far away from him. I don't know what happened last time, but he's dying much quicker this time. Hey, I want to stand right next to you, fam. Let's hug. Let's cuddle. Let's get some cuddles in. Splash cuddle, fam. I don't want to die. I don't want you to die going away. No, 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 no. He's going to do it. He's going to do it. Don't. I mean, kill him. Come on, guys. Come on. Please, please, please. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Yes. Is not getting away. Not this time. Now that we stand 793. Haste 30. 790. I got trash. And that's a dungeon. Yeah. Alright, almost done, guys. Legitness is here. Legitness has arrived. I need to get to this, though. How do I get there? Go up this? Go up this? I don't think I can. I'm gonna go this way. Almost done, guys. We are almost done! This looks like a path. The path of something. Light path over here. What are we missing? True Shot Lodge and Night Watcher perk. True Shot Lodge and Night. This. I think I've been here before.
Greetings. Greetings, traveler.
Is that? What I just discovered. Discovered something. Discovered enough. Battery. Shot Lodge and I got your place. So True Shot Lodge, where's that? Okay, True Shot Lodge is up there. We're freaking nesting with that pair of ones. See it now! What else do we got? Night Watcher's Perch. That's not it. All right, fam, where are we going? Where are we going? What? All right, so we've got both of those two zones over there that we got to go to. Probably the best place to fly to. Felbane Camp, I guess. Go Felbane Camp. Felbane Camp it is. Because, that I gotta explore two places right next to it. Somehow I gotta get to, whoa, the lag. Somehow I gotta get to. Hunter Class Hall, which is True Shot Lodge. Yeah. That's that new freaking here. Felbane it is. Felbane it is. I'm still shocked we're done. Might as well, right now, recap you guys with this. This is the recap, guys. Gonna do the recap while we're on the flight path. So what's up, everybody? We're doing the recap for hashtag Legendary Returns, where we started from the beginning in Tristfall freaking Glades. Made my way into Silver Pine Forest, Ruins of Gilneas, into Hillsbrad Foothills, into Arathi Highlands, and then where'd we go from Arathi Highlands? Into the Hinterlands, into Western Plaguelands, into Eastern Plaguelands. After Eastern Plaguelands, we made our way down south into Burning Steps. Did we do Badlands? No, we did not do Badlands. Did we do... Yeah, we just made our way down to Burning Steps. 45... Yeah, we made our way down to Burning Steps right away. We didn't have to do anything in between, which was a good thing. Which was a good thing. We didn't do anything. Yeah. So we did Tristfall Glades into Silver Pine, into Gilneas, into Hillsbrad, into Arathi, Hinterlands, Western Plaguelands, Eastern Plaguelands, all the way down to Burning Steps. Made our way out into Outlands, where we did Hellfire Peninsula, Terraker, as well as Shadow Moon Valley, but everything, all flight paths and everything was discovered there. And when it came to Azeroth, all the flight paths and everything was discovered in the zones that we did. After that, we made our way into Northrend, where all we had to do was Dragonblight and Ice Crown, but all flight paths and everything was discovered there. After that, we did Cataclysm content. All we had to do was Twilight Highlands, and that was the only place we did in Cataclysm content. After Cataclysm, we went to Warlords of Draenor. We did Frostfire Ridge and Gorgrond, and then everything else came from that. And then we moved our way over into the freaking Legion in Broken Isles, and we've completed Stormheim, Azuna, Valshara, High Mountain. And up next is the rest down south, so I cannot wait, but we've done a lot of bits in this series. Assuming it's over here that we gotta go discover. High Mountain, Imperial Ground. We need, this is supposed to be Night Watchers something? I believe this is Night Watchers. I think I can get it from over here. I think I have to go right into it. I do have to go into it, don't I? Go here, fam. Going in, fam! Is this not it? Has to be it. How is this not it? The High Mountain Burial Ground. Shit. Where is this place that I need to discover, guys? True Shot Lodge, I can figure that out. That's this, up there. But everything else, I don't know where it is. Where is this? I remember there being a path to my left when I got up here. And there was one to my right, so it's probably one. Got Lodge. I even see the damn buildings up there, fam. Let me go. I want up. Up, skiddly do. Not this up. I want up to the left. To the left. Ooh. To the left. Everything I own in the back to the left. We're going over here. This. Night Watcher's perk. Whatever the hell this is. Yeah, we got it. Got it. Whatever this is, we've got it. A pretty damn cool building, though. A lot of stuff going on over here. Oh, man. Now I gotta go back. Alright, one more place to go. That's freaking True Shot Lodge. Would this work? It looks like it could freaking work, but no. Blizzard, you kill me something. Is it fam? Fam. Oh, wait, no, this is the same place I was at before. How do I get Shot Lodge? How do I get Shot Lodge? You only do it by flying? If so, that's pissing me off, dude. No one get it. I can go up this. There is zero opportunity that way. How to discover True Shot Lodge. I see it. I can't get there. Damn hunters! Why do you have to have such a difficult class haul? being serious. He's a fucking moron, that's what he is. Nice try, but I'm moving. Way. Otherwise, it wouldn't be. So. Go north of Hemingway flight path. Alright. Thank you. But I needed to know! Well, that's where I was going anyways, because simply follow the river on the map past the bears. I mean, that's simply where I have to go. Because I'm freaking following this whole... Oh, you can take this river! Shit, that's where I was going anyway, but I didn't see it on the map. I saw it on the map. I'm the map. Damn, bear hunters, you piss me off, dude. I hate the class. I hate everything about hunters. Hunters, so boring, they're so stupid, they're so achievements, fam. Hunters, I'm in your zone. What you gonna do about it? I'm gonna get ported out in a couple seconds, but what you gonna do about it, fam? Aha! All right, I'm done. Now we're done. It's over, everybody. Woo! 40 episodes in and we're done. Oh my gosh, what an adventure. Let me know what you guys think about this. What do you guys want to see next in World of Warcraft? Another series or just a bunch of random videos? Let me know in the comment section down below. Stay tuned for some more content brought to you by FTWitachi. I hope you all had a wonderful day and peace out, everybody.